Let me just see if I can change things. And hopefully. Thank you, Adalo. I appreciate it as well. Switching the... Okay, it works. Perfect. Thank for the follows. Alright, let's play some 3 got some water. I'm not gonna be using the webcam as for some reason it just lagged. Before. Let's take the Trumpowski. I've been learning this opening recently. We gotta go for E4, that's our main plan. Then just take it away. Okay. Okay, not that bad. We're up on time, we have like a 10 second advantage, and we're doing okay. So that seems good. Maybe H3, Rook1, B3. We have like sorts of ideas. Okay, he plays Bishop to D7, which is a good move. Let's just go Rook E1, get a rook in the file, maybe three ideas, play B3, our queen's defending, and no, our queen's not eyeing the rook. I could play queen D2, can I play queen D2? No, I can't because of F5. Queen D2, not good enough. Ooh, okay, yeah, I'm a bit of trouble here. I could play Rook E2. Because now F5, I'm gonna go Bishop E3 and then take, which seems like a proper idea. No idea why the music stopped, but okay. But on the second, let me just go into my other scene, go to music. Alright, perfect. Nothing much has changed. My opponent is still thinking, feeling immensely great because not much has happened. Let's move E5. Right. If I take, I think I gotta take Bishop B3. Isn't that just a free piece or am I choking? Oh, let's go! Well, he can go back, but it's take forever. Oh no, it's not a free piece. Oops. Okay, I kind of blundered that. I'm kind of blundering this. Queen H3. Play H. I don't know if that's good. Let's go H3, let's kind of take it. I know he can take, but I'm counting on it because I got Bishop B5. And I'm hoping this is worse. I don't know if it does, but I'll have to go for it. Check and take. Alright, so it's equal material again, but
I now have the pass pawn, which helps a lot.
I'm mining this pawn though. Check.
Try.
King, 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 that seems funny. Okay. Right now, currently, there's any means, but we're close to it. We're close to 2400. Which is good. Oops, let me change something really quick, because you... Yeah, black. Let's see if I could switch of it. Alright, there we go. Okay, so perfect. Show, and we're. Let's go for a new 3-minute challenge. At the game? Play retreat. It took some time, so it's kind of like. Let's go for it. Just shoot for this hit. Jumped at the stake. Knight c3 ideas. Knight c2, bishop b2. Lots of ideas. e5. Interesting move by my opponent. Let's go c3. Bishop to b5. Ooh, I can't even take the pawn. Let's go rookie one. I'm well acquainted with villains that live in my bed. I'm like so close to getting mated here. They beg me to write them so they'll know. Let's try to go knight g3, knight d4. Oh, this is so bad. Go king g3 and take. I just gotta hope. I don't have much in this position. I just gotta hope that my opponent doesn't really kill me. But we're gonna work it out and we're gonna try to find a solution. Hopefully. Yeah. He could play the move bishop to f5. He goes there. No, king g2. Knight e5 is really strong. e4 seems correct. We need to trade off a ton of pieces. He got the move rook c2 in, but I'm not a fan of this idea. Not by a long shot. I'm gonna go for the move bishop to b3. Rook here does not work simply due to the fact that I'm okay. Bishop b3 and what happens? Oh, bishop b3 then that actually works. Oh, shoot. C c4 that does nothing. Wait, do I have? Yeah, I do. Okay. from behind. That's a very interesting idea. Oh, never mind. It does not work at all. It doesn't do anything. I do have to move b4 maybe. King e2. I'm gonna take, as I don't feel like I have anything else. Oh, but I'm rook e8. Yeah, this is game over. I tried. He's just up too much pieces. I don't have much counterplay at all. Definitely gonna lose this game, but there's not much to be mad about. My music, on the other hand, is the one distracting me. Okay, I'm gonna take the bishop, as it just feels super dangerous. Actually, let's go queen sits straight off the queen to take. I mean, that's the best I can do here. Oh, wait, no, just bishop c6, and then yeah. Okay, it doesn't do that, surprisingly. But this is like super winning. I'm just down too much material. I don't even know why I'm playing this out. I'm just playing for the memes. That was a bad move. I don't like it. Oops. So here. Fun to art, so I can't. I don't have many. At this moment, I only have like 3 moderators, but they aren't here, I think. Yeah, no, they're kind of. Okay. Nice sits. Oh, geez. There we go. Jump out. The castle h3 stuff. Let's take and take. Okay, so these positions are very interesting. He's trying to maneuver the knight somewhere, I don't know where. But I think I'm just gonna play it casually, just rook d1. Rook here, rook d1. Simple ideas, no pressure, no nothing. I think I'm just gonna try and trade. Yeah. Okay, if I take that, that's not a free pawn. In there, looks somewhat okay. This guy is really fast in the endgame, so I gotta actually not waste time. But it will be a bit hard, especially with the lag. But I'm gonna try. Queen 4. Queen b5, and then takes. Okay, so now we're up on time, but I gotta move really fast. Moved. Yeah, I gotta move fast, man. Nah. I don't care if heaven Rook at g3, Rook e4. B7 maybe. Oh my god, I blundered this. Ugh. Oh, I just blundered. I was pretty much winning the whole game. Man, I'm just so distracted by my lag. I really am not having fun today, unfortunately. Let's go Karo Khan, and let's go E6. Go for the C5 pawn. This is all Fury. I've had this Queen G4 move a ton of times, but the correct way to play this, I believe, is Knight D7. You just put pressure on both pawns like this, then Queen C7. Here I can just take. Okay, here I'm just gonna go. Should I go back with the knight or should I move my knights? Knight g5 is interesting. Let's just go by knight c6. Is it not just a nerf free pawn or am I joking? Looks like a nerf free pawn. Because queen of our check. Okay, so it's not a completely free pawn, but I do have some huge initiative thanks to it. Okay, I'm gonna take that. You give me pawn, I take pawns. Alright. Okay, 97 looks good here. I'm gonna take with the pawn as I like how these pawns are just simply attacking everything. Okay, I blundered there, but whatever. This probably results in a more equalized position. Anything else is pretty much losing. Yeah, he does that. I think I have 5. Which somehow, it just keeps things, like, all together. Now e5. This is a threat. Bishop b6 is a threat. f6 is a threat if he tries to infiltrate somehow, which I don't know how he will, but it looks very interesting. I thought I posted my message. Jesus. Oh my god. Yeah, this is not looking well. Okay, so if I go. There, he's gonna go. Let's just give up the exchange, whatever. I got some heavy comp. I have a decent comp here. I have decent comp. Let's go h6. Yeah, this is very decent comp. Look at this. This is like the Grand Wall of China over here. Oh, am I down a piece? What? How am I down a piece? I have no idea how I'm down a piece, but okay. We're gonna motivate it. Let's try here. There's just no counterplay. Ugh. This is so sad. There's nothing. Ugh. Wow. Four maybe. I just got a flag on that. Oh no, that's a good move. Maybe if I get my king, and maybe if I manage to hold, get somewhere. D2. King E7. That's not winning. Oh. Shoot. Let's go for this. Ah, oh, it doesn't work. Legit, what am I doing? What am I doing, man? What am I doing? Just throwing away wins. Too laggy. I'm too lagging. I gotta focus. All right. Let's go again with Bishop G5. B3. Let's cancel. B1. C4, knight to 3. I'm literally winning the last two games and I throw them away. Unbelievable. I think I'm just gonna take. Queen B3. I think he blundered the pawn. Now takes. Alright, whatever. Fuck it. Take the pawn. Upon, I'm not scared of him, and I believe definitely that I'm gonna be better. Okay, knight A4 looks interesting along with knight C5. Oh, but then I gotta go back to I'm okay. Bishop B4, bishop there, bishop there. Alright, queen to 2. 95, 95, bishop d6, and I'm okay, maybe. He goes there, that makes sense. La 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 la. 95. There's no checkmate for that. Oh! What am I doing? Okay, luckily there's knight b7, but knight b7 would be one. Just a mess. I have no idea what I'm doing. He played this Ryan. Just queen d7, I'm like losing. What are you doing, Duckman? Why? Let's castle. Rook e8. Knight d7, put a knight on f8. Bishop b6, knight. Go b5. Takes, I'll take. Bishop b6. Mate sits. 5. Queen d6 first. Is he crazy? What? Alright, I gotta think here. Check, take, knight f3, check. How did you see it that fast? Okay, screw it. We're just gonna have to take and take. I'm gonna take. He's got knight f3, which is annoying. And I go back. Knight f3 is your only move, bro. Come on. He plays that. I anticipated it. Rook e6, maybe. And then just simply. Rook's up, I guess. Looks like some weird endgame. Alright, let's just trade the rooks. Queen sits and takes. That's pawn, because now we have a good pawn structure. And now I just gotta maneuver my knight like this, and I feel like I'm winning. Oh, crud. Alright, yeah. Keep control of the squares. You get my knight to c5, and I'm winning. Ugh, annoying. Okay, d5, e5, e5, yeah. This is the move. D5 is the move, then king e6. Yes. Win the game. Alright. E5, yeah. With the pressure on the knight, now get the knight to c5, and I'm totally winning. Alright, yeah. Key plans, everyone. Key plans. Okay. B5? F5, F4, and we're there. Alright, here I'm gonna go tonight. The knight's garbage. We need a good bishop, okay. I know I'm winning this in my heart. Come on. Alright. Come on, be fast, man. Be fast. Why aren't you fast? Come on. Okay, G4. Let's take. Here. I like my Carl Kahn now. Okay. Let's go d4. g5. Let's take 3. h2. Bishop b3. c3. e4. I just take the pawn. Whatever. Let's take it. e4. I think this is bad because now f4 is coming. F4, then e5. He has bishop c5 check, but then king check. Okay. Alright, simple win. Simple win! Just keep going, guys. Keep going. Come on, Carl Kahn time. Simple win. Alright. c5, e6. Alright, yeah. Bishop c5. Oh, this stupid shenanigans with queen g5. Ugh. I really hate these tricks. They're not even good tricks. Queen c7, I have the pawns. Just take. I mean, you're giving me the bishop pair, bro. Wait, what is this? You can't just insult me like this. You're giving me the bishop pair. h5. Let's go for it. Knight f5 moment. We need knight f5. Oh, no, knight g6. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. h6. G7? Looks like this guy's giving me everything I want. It's perfect. Really perfect. Yeah. Perfect. I'm feeling okay. Incredible. You're feeling great in this moment. 8-6, you can go here. I'm gonna go. Let's go bishop b7, h6. What happened to my layout? I don't know why. If I go there, h6. Let's just go h6, let's trust our gut. h3. I'm gonna take and take with the knight. This feels correct. Cause now queen takes b2, I have a rook g8 and I'm holding long. Okay, alright, great. A6, no knight b4 ideas. If take, I still got rook g8. Yes. G6. Look at this man. He's trying so hard to draw me. Come on, man. Alright, let's go knight c6. And bishop takes. Don't try to draw me, man. Come on. Play your hardest. Come on. Don't expect me to take a draw that easy. Free pawn. Free pawn city over here. Rook h4, rook g4, it's game over. Game over! Get our dub. Oh my god. That's super funny. Wait, does d5 win? d5, 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 d5? I think I don't even know how to. Just b5! Oh my god, that's so hilarious. Okay. Alright, here I'm just gonna trade. Gonna trade. I'm probably gonna play f6 here and takes. I'm gonna play this. I got bishop g6 maybe. How's it nothing? Let's go here. Here. Oh, now I'm losing this. Oh, free bishop. Oh my god, going d4. Rook d5, pressure takes all. Should I take or should I not take? Okay, it gives me a free pawn. I'm gonna take and go back and then take. Yeah. That feels like way of this. Just DSP, guys, my friend. Hello, Eric Connor. No, it's Saturday. There's no school on Saturdays. Why would they break school on Saturdays? Right. That makes no sense. Okay. I'm gonna blast. Great. Okay, wait. So queen d2. Queen d2, knight takes. Queen d2. Let's go queen d2. Let's hide that. Let's attack the knight, and hopefully we're going with g4. So much calculation, but I feel great, and I feel definitely like I'm having the best time right now. Just feeling the vibes. Alright. Just gotta use that energy. Plays that. Okay. Wait, what? Knight takes b... Huh? I'm confused. Okay, right. So, knight there. Knight c5, g4. C5 seems like a bad idea. Oh, I think I blundered this. Maybe I didn't, but I feel like this is a bit too risky. Yeah, no, I kind of blundered this. Oh, wait, knight takes h6. What am I doing? Okay. So maybe I had knight d4, I attacked the pawn, and I feel great. Ooch. Okay, so king g3. F4? Knight There, knight f3. Alright, we're gonna try to saw some here. I'm not really sure how this is gonna work, but we're gonna try to saw some. This. Okay. Check. I think we're gonna saw some. We're gonna saw some. Woo! Get him out. Alright. What a game. Alright, so 4-3. That's part we're doing okay. We're back to 47. We're trying to get over to 2400, and we're feeling great. I really hate this Queen G4 stuff. It makes, like, no sense. It's complete bonkers how trophies just keep playing this. Really makes no sense at all. Really don't get the point of it. This sounds like complete nonsense. Alright. Let's take and take. Queen c7, it takes, I get the bishop pair, and I feel great. I just gotta think. Okay, gotta think. Let's go h6, bishop b4, just b4. Let's take. I don't understand the point of this. I mean, do I have f6? Take and take. But e5? D4? The what? Huh? I'm confused. Okay. King d7, there's that. D5, there's check. Alright, wait. I actually gotta think here. Okay. So, knight 4. Bishop d6. Actually, what do I have to think? Let me see. Knight 4. Yeah, okay, knight 4, bishop c5 seems good. Okay, knight 4 seems good. Okay, I think I'm doing okay. Alright. I think I have everything figured out. Just bishop c5 and I feel great. On top of the world. I mean, just taking castles, and I feel like I'm definitely I'm living the dream right now. So knight c7 and knight e6. This feels great. Knight e6, knight c5. He can do that? What? Nobody told me about this. Why nobody tell me? Oh shoot! I'm stupid. Oh, okay. Wait. Okay, guys. Never mind. I'm losing my mind here. I did not see some. I don't know why. We're just gonna try to hold this. It's probably gonna be difficult, but okay. We're gonna. Let's keep this pawn in, cause now he's made an error. He's giving me this really nice resource here, so maybe I can draw. Let's go here. The issue is we're passive, and I have some resources now, so I feel great. Okay, here. C4. But I can just move my king. Yeah, I can move my king and I feel great. Just push. I am down on time, but I don't feel that bad actually. Just bring the king in. Unless I blundered. I think I did. Unfortunately. Yes. Check. Okay, yeah. Okay. Here. King. I'm gonna let him take because I don't think that helps him. I think it just makes it worse. Take that, right? Let's take. Resign. Another point, okay. D4. Trumpowski attack. Let's take E3. Knight F3, E3. Definitely feeling incredible right now. I feel great. I can cast one, then rook E4. Let's try Queen B3, maybe. Yeah, let's try Queen B3 as this puts on pressure. Okay, wait, so if takes, and whatever. I get my horrible pawn center, but I feel no pressure at all. I feel great. Definitely feeling this night. What do you have? Tell me, what do you have, man? I got F4. Let's go here. Bishop 6. Oof. So many weaknesses. Okay, I gotta go Queen D1 just to watch out for Queen G4 stuff, but I have Knight C5 maybe. Queen F3 makes some sense. Puts pressure. Okay, Rook F1. Let's go knight B6 and knight here. He decides to go there. I'm gonna go A3 and B4. Okay, he's going there. Makes sense. That makes sense. B7. You always can get a draw, which is unfortunate, but I'm definitely feeling it. Is there a tactic? Tactic? No, there is no tactic. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make the draw here. Not seeing it. Maybe there is a tactic, but I'm not seeing it, so. Unfortunate. Goes there. Doesn't that just blunder? Knight C5. Let's try Knight C5. I guess he has that move, which does make sense. I shouldn't waste much time. So let's try Rook B2. There is no Rook C8, which I'm glad about. The bishop's under attack as well. Okay, I'm just gonna go here. Rook takes seems like it makes sense. Maybe Queen C6? Queen T6, bishop's under attack. Also queen F3 ideas. Queen T6. Oh shoot, that works. Let's try queen b2. Oh shoot, that's a mouse slip. King here. Oh, it's a mouse slip. I should have taken the draw. I don't know why I tried to just do that. That legit made no sense at all. But whatever. Life goes on, I guess. Let's take an e6. I got the new queen b6 here. b6. Let me see. How long have I been talking, actually? Alright, 15 minutes. Alright. I'm probably gonna stream for 10 more minutes and I'm done. As my connection's actually really bad, but thank you all for watching me stream. It's been nice. Also, Queen T6 and I can just take, right? Yeah, I can just take. Free pawns OB. That's also a free pawn. Queen B6. Queen B6 is okay. Knight d5 is an issue. Okay, knight d5, just trade off the bishop, and that's game over. He's not gonna win like this. This is like the positional game. Which is interesting. Like, Lens. I don't know, man. You tell me. Let's go c3, g4. King of 2. He's furious, by the way. This is not like a joke. This is actually. Let's see. Let's try a4. a5. There's a ton of pressure on both pawns. Don't know how should I like capitalize. We need to try it, I think. D4, then bishop g5. If he does take. Much here. The opening looks really bad for him. Especially after knife kind of me. Knight 6. It's 4. Straight up wins. Too much damage. But he has 8, unfortunately. I'm gonna prep this move. F4 and H5. Let's try and make this work. I'm not sure it's good, but we're gonna try it. Okay, I just blundered this, but we're gonna try and make this still work. Oops. Okay, alright, now I have to think. Let's hear and take. Stick with the pawn. B3. Sits. I think the issue with this game is I'm trying to make an attack which doesn't even exist. I think it did exist, but not before I blundered. Oh, that's also another blunder. I'm gonna resign. Oh, he did not see it. Okay. I can still play on. He missed the killing blow. Bishop B1 kind of saved me a bit. I got Bishop B4, I think. Okay, so somehow I'm surviving, which is, I guess, a witness of good luck. Let's consolidate Bishop C5. Takes 6, E5. Looks like a very interesting position. I think I'm just gonna consolidate again with B5. Here, takes, I'll take. Shoot, I blundered. Oh, I did not see that. Ugh, unfortunate. A7, Qc7, Rb8. It's not off a draw, there's no point playing this up. Okay, no, alright, so he just declined to draw, so if Trophies loses, don't blame me, he declined to draw, there's nothing there. So he's going for some cheesy tricks. Cheesy Trophies. Oh my god, he never gives up. He's going for cheesiness. Just move the king up and then. I mean, I think the trading was okay. Queen to c4, queen to e2, queen two. Queen e2 and then there's checkmate. Oh my god, my pawn! Trophy, look out, your pawn! I think Trophy's gonna miss that there's mate and then he's actually losing a pawn. Okay, sees that. Sick. I told you, Trophies, you should have accepted the draw, man. Not my conditions. Okay. If I take, he can take back. Takes. Let's take and go Bishop E6. Maybe it seems right. Because I'm I'm taking both pawns at the end of the day. Also, bishop c5 is coming. Bishop c5 and you have to take. It takes, this is probably as good chance as you can manage to like hold this position. Which seems a bit too insane. He's down a pawn, but I don't think that's gonna be much. Okay, I can check. And I can go queen e6. He's got to preserve the queens. He can't really trade. If he trades the queens, then he's pretty much in a position where only I'm guaranteed to win. Let's go. Five, take. H5, always attack. Okay, let's go in for the position. Queen to f3. Oh, so now you want the draw. Okay, trophies. Alright, fine. Alright, now you want the draw. No, screw your draw. Alright. You want a draw? Now I'm gonna fight four more. H5. Queen of five checks. I think I'm gonna take. Trophies, quick! Checking from here! Oh no, he didn't see that. I don't think that's a good move, because now you're running check. Oh, you got that. What a move. That doesn't work. You got king. You should have taken a draw, buddy. Why did you take the draw? Alright, I'm gonna end the match with a classic E3. Just, you know, develop. Casual stuff. Just E3. And I'm gonna go for C4, knight C3. You know, usual stuff. D4. Let's stick with the queen. Queen D1. Takes, I'll take. He takes like this. Let's go knight c3. If takes, I'll take. Let's just castle. Go A3. Here. Let's take. All right, what should I do in general? So bishop D4. No. Not sure if this is correct, but I'm gonna try to play for something. Even though it's probably not even best situation. G3, knight sideways. Go rook e2. Okay, he lets me go east. What should I do? Yeah, there's barely much to do for Brandon this out. It's like 5v1. If I trade down, what should I do? Alright, let's not trade down. Let's keep him on his toes. I go f4.
4.
Let's go king f3. Oh! Blundered. We're gonna have two people. I made the stupidest blunder. Oh, I'm in the E2. Whatever. Okay, so we're down on tempo, but we're okay. Let's just straight sits. D8. Let's try queen D6. Queen F8. Queen D6 not smooth. Oh no, queen D6 is not a good move. Wait. Trophies, you're legit blind. You had C5. Oh my god. Dang it, Trophies. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? H5, no knight G5 stuff. Need to find a way to equalize. Let's go queen e3. Queen d6, that's move. Queen here, go here. F5. The bishop moves, now take. How should I do this? C5, E5. Cooking up sets. I need to try to think of a way in. Okay, well, he gives me a way in, which is kind of funny. Thank you, Trophies. You're a very generous person. I really enjoy your generosities. Bro, are you serious? Dude, come on, don't treat me like that. Oh god, this guy's really thinking he can survive. I'll give him props. That's all I'm gonna give him. On this pawn. Okay. King e7. I mean, this should be game over. I don't see much for him. You're just losing too much. Peones. Okay, that just looks wrong. What are you doing, Trophies? I'm not even down on time, I'm up on time actually. Let's go here. Probably g3. Okay, you know what? Let's just do this the trolling way. Let's just get the king in. Let's just take. Now let's rerun our knight in again. Let's get our knight back. Luckily, I have the move knight c5. Prevents that from going there. I just gotta go here. Game over. Let's take. Let's go again. E4. Let's just take knight. This is called the big centuration, which is interesting. Now, I don't really play the French, but this looks like an interesting idea. Steak. Look at these knights. These knights are very fun to play with. Okay, he just kind of blundered, yeah. If only I had a way to get my queen in, though. Okay. Bishop takes, knight g. Okay, that doesn't work. I'm gonna play bishop b2 and just take. Trade. Okay, that's just a blunder because too many threats, too much weaknesses. Okay, I'm not even gonna take the rook. I'm just gonna take simplify. Yeah, I streamed the match. Okay, the match is over. Done, but that was kind of cool. If I could actually see my overlay. Oh my, alright, there we go. Let me see here. I can see this and the jackpots. Trophies row. That was kind of cool.
Ciao.
So, alright. I'm streaming, by the way. I played bad. Oh, cool. Glad you got to humiliate me. Alright, so 96. Good score. I think I'm 2357, and I feel great. Let me just put the. What's this? Oh, yeah, this is the logo. Let me just put in back the. And the black. Okay, perfect. Alright, so we're gonna raid somebody. I'm not sure who we're gonna raid. Let me just go back into the other scene and I'll find out who we can raid. And I guess it's probably a good stream. I think there's definitely like stream wise. I haven't been doing that well while streaming. I genuinely like. I think he's a really cool leecher stream. Go shout him. So yeah. Pressure. Thank you guys for watching the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'm gonna enjoy my Saturday. All right, peace out. Stay safe. Love you all, and GGs. Ciao.